We've been talking about array lists up to now, and array lists are very flexible, but there are times when arrays, a lower level construct, are more useful. Here is how to make an array of values of type double. As you can see, it looks quite different than the declaration of an array list, so let's take it apart. Over here is the type. It's an array indicated by these brackets of double. This is the variable. Here's the new operator, and back here we say we want to construct an array of 10 doubles. So as you can see, you put the length of the array inside the brackets. Unlike with array lists, the size of an array can never change. This array here has been made with 10 numbers, and it'll always have 10 numbers in it, no more and no less. There's a second way of constructing an array that's often very convenient. Here I have again an array of floating point numbers. I call it more values. And over here, I simply put enclosed inside braces the values that I want to put in the array. This array has length 5, and again, it'll always have length 5.